You know the drill. Start looking for clues. Let's split up and search. Don't worry. I'll be careful this time. Looks like we both arrived at the same place. Nothing can stop us. The trail seems to stop here. Found you. Top of the food chain? Fire and horned wyverns? I guess we're supposed to hunt those two monsters. It must be referring to Rathalos and Diablos. Want to return to base and prep? Quest ready for you. Just say the word.
Everyone, please, quiet down. Let's review our current situation. Thanks to the Fifth Fleet's diligent efforts, we've learned a number of things. One, that Zora Magdaros is heading for the Everstream. Two, that upon its death, it'll release the bioenergy it has stored. And three, that the Everstream is connected to every corner of the New World. So, if Zora dies inside the Everstream, its bioenergy will blast us all to hell.
Commander, the Commission should make evacuation its first priority. I'll tell my sister to prepare her airship.
There's no time. We don't have any choice but to take down Zora Magdaros.
What? Blowing ourselves to oblivion is not what we're trying to do.
Correct. And the whole reason we're here is to study the beast's role in the ecosystem. Not erase it from the ecosystem altogether.
I think I might have an alternative. What if we tried to lure it away from the Everstream somehow?
Lure it away?
Yes, sir. I did a little digging, and the Everstream borders the ocean, right? So if we can lure Zora Magdaros out onto the open water...
We can mitigate the blast. And the bioenergy released would start a whole new ecosystem in the ocean. Life would go on.
Need I remind you, sir, that we're currently short on supplies from our attempt to capture it. And even if we had enough supplies, what kind of weapon could get that thing to change its course?
Don't worry. I have a plan. A very big plan.
Is that what I think it is?
Ho ho! Now we're talking!
Captain, you sure took your sweet time getting here. But we're happy you made it.
Happy to be here. I brought everything you'll need. Ballista, cannon rounds, and a literal boatload of supplies. Not to mention a little surprise. The Guild supplied us with one hell of a ship. She's armed with the latest anti-Elder Dragon weapon, a Dragonator.
Excellent. Just the weapon we need to drive Zora Magdaros out to sea. Hunters, it's time. Complete your preparations with speed, and make your way to the Everstream. I'll explain the details on site. We can do this. We must do this. May the Sapphire Star light our way. Now, get moving.
It's time to see Zora Magdaros off. All of us.
Listen to me. May the Sapphire Star light your way.
Hey, partner. We're on the hunt.
Let's go over the operation. The subterranean channel Zora Magdaros is using continue deep underground. We'll have one shot to divert it here when it surfaces. If we let it slip by, it's out of our reach forever. That's why I'm breaking out the big guns. This is the Dragonator. We'll use it to drive Zora back and divert it out into the open sea. The target will be coming at us full tilt. So your job is to wear it down and try to keep it in check. Be relentless. Are we clear here?
Very good, yes, sir.
One more thing. Nergigante is bound to show up to try to make a mess of this. If it gets in our way, it's up to you to stop it. This whole operation rides on how well you do that. We can do this. Scout ahead. Signal us if you spot any trouble.
It's coming.
Move out! Use everything at your disposal. I want eyes everywhere. Fight hard and stay smart. Hunters, we need to weaken Zora Magdaros enough to capture it. Once you're on its back, give all you've got. Destroy the cores to weaken it. We'll try dropping some of those stalactites on it.
We bring the stalactites with gunpowder. Use your slinger to blast them loose.
You can do it! Proceed with caution. Okay, we're on Zora's shell.
Destroy the magma cores to weaken Zora Magdaros.
The success of the whole operation comes down to how much we manage to weaken the target.
Magma core located.
All right. Hold nothing back.
Magma core destroyed.
Good work. Look for the next magma core.
Something's happening to its shell. The flow of magma is changing. What's with the tremors? I think Zora Magdaros is charging up power.
Keep hitting it until it relents! We can't let Zora discharge its energy!
Watch yourself!
Excellent! Now it's time to restrain it! Hunters, hold your positions! Are the binders ready?
Good to go, old man!
All right! Binders ready!
Whatever you can.
Keep at it! It's all up to you to try! That's one problem we don't want to deal with. Continue the operation!
Zora Magros is getting back on all fours! It's continuing its advance! Watch yourself!
Hunters, destroy the magma cores! We need to keep weakening the target!
Second magma core destroyed!
Hunters, I don't care what it takes! You have got to wear down Zora Magdaros as much as possible! This is the last bastion! No more second chances! If Zora Magdaros breaches the barrier, all is lost!
Over here! Hold nothing back!
Okay.
It's over. Yes. It only took 40 years. Yeah.
Grandfather?
So, Ready to go home?
Yes!
Hey, partner.